You know, it was a crazy game. I mean, you know, didn't feel like our defense was that tight in the first half. And to give up 43 points, we made some adjustments in the second half. Thought our guys had a little bit better fight, you know, guarded the ball a little bit better. Now we guarded it and came over to help. And then we didn't rebound very well. But, again, to go from 43 points to 28 is a big reason why we were able to get the game into overtime, you know, and had different guys step up and make some big plays at different times. Eastern New Mexico shocked us with playing zone. They hadn't played that much zone in, you know, the last month. And then all of a sudden they jump out here and play it. So our guys adjusted. Our guys fought through adversity. You know, you can look at the stat sheet and think, man, that's crazy to give up that many rebounds and still get a win. But that's just kind of the toughness of our guys, and we're proud to be able to come out with a win. You know, I thought he did a good job the whole night in terms of, you know, ball security, ball protection. He, you know, only had two turnovers, played all but 1 minute of the game, you know, so we played him a lot at that point guard position. And, you know, he did a great job of ball security for sure. But then he went and made some plays, you know, he made some big shots. He hit three threes for the game, he, you know, and made some great passes off of dribble penetration. We had some guys that made some finishes around the basket. But I definitely think it was kind of dictated off of a lot of his stuff, his scoring, his assist, you know, did a good job getting the ball downhill. You know, I just think the zone kind of stymied us a little bit, but overall a good win for us. Well, you know, our goal all week long has been, we've been calling it senior week, not just senior day. You know, so tonight was for the seniors, you know, the four guys, and then that's going to continue and be our echo throughout tomorrow and throughout Saturday's game. You know, is that we wanted to send them out not just 1-0 or 1-1, we were sending them out 2-0. You know, so that's been our chant. That's been what we're trying to get done. I think we won the game with our preparation in the last 3 days. We got to do a good job in preparation for Western New Mexico tomorrow in a short turnaround and without, you know, getting too heavy on our legs and be ready to come out and fight on Saturday.
Well, the win was really big, you know, coming in off of a 0-3, you know, slump. So, you know, this game was a bounce back game for us. And, you know, as always, you always want to get a win at home, and you always want to protect home. So, you know, it was pretty big for us, and we really needed it. And, I mean, the shot, it was just, you know, the moment was there, and I took advantage of it, you know, coming in every day, just preparing myself for that moment. It feels really good, you know. Hopefully, you know, going down the stretch, I could produce enough to get more double-doubles and help the team out and, you know, continue on playing really well. It does a lot, you know. Like I said, this game was a bounce back game. So, you know, Saturday, we win that one. It's just going to give us our swagger back and just give us the hungriness. And, you know, it's just going to have us ready to come in and play whenever the time is there.